not going to raise our fares.
Someone who will stand with us to raise support for transit.
Someone who will listen to our communities.
Someone who will work well with Governor Cuomo.
Someone who uses the trains like us.
Someone with experience running transit system as complex as ours.
I hope our new candidate will be someone who's experienced working both with the unions and with the private sector.